parking lot of BMW of Bridgeport Service Center, which is located right off of exit 5 on Route 8. And today we're taking a look at the new BMW 340i xDrive, and this one comes in an alpine white finish with a black leather interior. And right off the bat, it's equipped with the M Sport package, which gives us the 18-inch M Sport star spoke wheels and the M Performance side skirt, as well as upgraded front air intakes. And with that M Sport package, you get the top speed limiter removed, so this bad boy can hit 149 miles per hour, which is really nice when compared with the regular 340i, which can only hit 130 miles an hour. So if we go ahead and pop the hood, you'll see that we have a 3-liter, 320 horsepower, 6-cylinder engine, which is powered by BMW's twin power turbo system, which is labeled right there. And it can make 330 pound-feet of torque at just 1,380 RPMs. And despite the sport-oriented engine, its combined gas mileage is 31 miles per gallon. And all that speed is controlled by a 6-speed manual, which is becoming increasingly rare in BMWs and other modern sports cars. And it can make 0 to 60 in just 4.7 seconds, which is a really impressive number when you factor in that this car weighs 3,803 pounds. So we're gonna go ahead and hop inside the 340i xDrive. And as you can see, we get M logos on the door sill and steering wheel because of the M Sport package. So on the inside, this is a pretty standard BMW interior. We have an 8.8-inch LCD screen, which is controlled by the iDrive 6.0. So there you get all your media, maps, you can connect via Bluetooth or Apple CarPlay to your iPhone or Android. And then you also get all the information and settings about the vehicle. It also comes with a year's subscription to SiriusXM radio. So all that sound is heard through the Harman Kardon speaker system, and there are speakers on all four doors. And in this car, we get the nice aluminum trim on the doors and front dash. So as part of the technology package, we get the navigation system. So if you click on the map, you can see it has green and yellow lines, and that's showing the current traffic levels around, and it's even got a compass right next to that. The cold weather package, which gives you a heated steering wheel and heated rear and front seats. And then we get the driver's assistance package, which gives you a rear view camera. So if we put it into reverse, you'll see we get a rear view camera and parking sensors around us. So as we get close to something, it'll go from green to red and it'll start beeping. So we're going for a test drive in the 340i xDrive, and this one does have a manual transmission again, and we're just driving on Interstate 25 South. So we're going to have our driver Mansoor talk about some of the driving aspects.
So the car is really nice to drive, it's very stable, the clutch is really smooth and soft, the steering is very nimble, it responds very quickly to every input you give it. The gear shifts are very firm, it is a short shift gearbox, so that's why you need a 6-speed instead of a 5-speed. We have three major modes in the car. Eco Pro mode. We're currently in comfort. We're moving to an Eco Pro mode right now. And that way we do get a little bit of a battery power out of the car. And about, I think, 15 miles of range. After that, the comfort mode is basic bare minimum mode. And after that, there's another sport mode with the suspension of the car. Basically stiffens up, there's a more responsive steering, it's a bit more jumpy in sports mode, it's got a lot better throttle response, and we also get information on our heads up display, where we see our torque and the HP. If I push it down,
this car is a really great bargain. It's loaded with packages and options, and it starts at $58,000. It allows you to get the best of both worlds between the fun sports cars that BMW is known for and the practicality of a four-door sedan, as we do have a sizable second row with folding second row seats. And thank you very much to BMW of Bridgeport for allowing me to review this car.